calling the situation deplorable. A dog rescue organization is speaking out about animal abuse this weekend. Fox 4's Kim Burns introduces us to Maximus, a dog who has a long road of recovery ahead of him.
This is Maximus.
Oh, it's horrific. It's absolutely horrific.
A Rottweiler, the director of the rescue group Love for Paws, is now caring for. Maximus came to Stephanie's attention after someone sent PETA, People for the Ethical Treatment of Animals, pictures of the dog worried about its health. Then Stephanie says Animal Control got involved.
Kansas City, Missouri Animal Control went to the residence and witnessed Maximus on a chain in the backyard, laying in feces and mud.
Stephanie says Maximus was so weak, he's lucky to have survived.
He was in pretty dire needs of help, so they immediately took him off the property. At the time, he was breathing out of his mouth. He was unable to stand, and he was pretty close to death.
More than a week later, Maximus is standing at the Dearborn Animal Clinic in Mission, where he is receiving treatment. But sores are visible on his skin, and according to Stephanie, that's only the beginning.
He's completely emaciated. He is heartworm positive. We have some eye infections going on, so he's got a long road to recovery.
Stephanie says it will take 6 to 10 months before Maximus will be well enough to put up for adoption.
It is absolutely horrific that this animal would have to endure something like this for a long period of time. He's very lucky he's not dead.
Stephanie says Animal Control took Maximus from this Kansas City, Missouri house. Now she plans to make sure Maximus gets his day in court. She hopes showing everyone that this kind of treatment toward animals will not be tolerated. Kim Burns, Fox 4 News, working for you in Kansas City, Missouri.
And the group Love for Paws is a non-for-profit rescue group. If you'd like to help Maximus or the other 30 dogs in the program, you'll find a link at fox4kc.com. Well, it's turning into a two-team.